Thank you, friends. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, friends. I want to tell you a joke before I get into my campaign speech. Little boy and little girl playing together in the street. Little boy said to a little girl, says, I got a bicycle. Little girl say, I got a bicycle. Little boy say, I got some skates. Little girl say, I got some skates. Everything a little boy had, a little girl had. Now you know a little boy ain't gonna be outdone. So he pulls his zipper down, say, you got one of these? And she starts to cry. She goes home and she tells her mother. She comes back hopping and skipping. She sees the little boy. She pulls her dress up. She said, my mother say, long as I got one of these, I can get all those I want. I have no luck with dogs. Got a big old German shepherd. I've been teaching him to eat by the sound of a bell. Yesterday he ate the Avon lady. Don't laugh, damn dog wasn't too dumb. Beat me to it.
Is it true you have 6 prostitutes on your campaign staff?
Yes, and I don't believe that the best way to a man's heart is through his stomach. That's better.
President Nixon can't seem to find a lasting peace in Southeast Asia.
I'm having the same trouble right here in Las Vegas. Because I am sick and tired of Little Richard. I saw him hanging out the window. I said, get back in the window, man. It's Flag Day, not Fag Day.
Mr. White, if you're going to give welfare to the poor, what would you give to a man who has everything?
Penicillin.
Mr. Vice President.
Yes, sir.
What is your opinion of war and peace?
I ain't never heard nobody say they had a good war.
Mr. White. Weren't you with President Nixon when he went to Africa?
Yes, I was his interpreter. I spoke for all the villages.
But didn't Mr. Nixon say that he would help the white people?
Ungawa.
He also said he would help the black people.
Ungawa.
What do you mean by Ungawa?
Bullshit.